Hello everyone, her name is Ms. Asanagi from Tokyo and she's a calligrapher. This Japan Expo was her first time to perform in the United States and she had really, really good time.This was her last performance from all the 3 days, and she thinks that, that this her last performance was very, very powerful. So these four letters are Fūrin Kazan.
こちらの風林火山という言葉は、戦国時代から伝わる言葉で、今でも日本人の精神に息づいています。
This word means, 風林火山 is the word from a civil war era from Japan, and it was a war tactic. But we still believe that it's in our mind.
こちら風林火山のこの風という字は風という意味です。
And you start reading from your right top. And the first letter is Fu. That means the wind.
続いて、林が林という意味です。
林, that means the forest.
火は火という意味。
火 means the fire.
山は山という意味です。
And 山 means the mountains.
この風という意味は、風のように速く駆け抜けて、素早く行動すること。林という意味は、林のように静かに物事を構えること。火という言葉は、とても激しく侵略するという意味。山という意味は、どっしりと構えて動かない様子を指します。
So the translation of this word tactics is move as fast as the wind.And move as quick as the forest. Move as quiet as the forest. And be as strong as the fire. And be as bold as the mountains.
そうですね。とても、この力強いショットともに一緒に皆さんと写真を撮れたらと思ってます。
She would like to take a photograph with anyone here on the stage with this calligraphy.So if you're interested, please make a form here or there. And we would like to help take pictures.
皆さん一緒に写真を撮りませんか? OK.